It might blow up and kill this man.